Hey guys, it's Sweet Moon Bubble here. How are you? So I wanted to do a different type of vlog for today. I'm going to cut my hair, and this is my very second time trying to cut my hair short because why not? And I wanted to share because I'm kind of worried that when I have my hair short in my future videos, no one will recognize me anymore. So I want to make it more official that I cut my hair. And sorry about the really messy hair. I have not washed my hair for like 3-4 days already. Yeah, I've been really lazy, and you know, I should probably wash it soon, but it's pretty long, as you can see, like my hair. I can like literally do that and grab my hair, so that's why I'm thinking of cutting it today. I think last time I cut my hair was in 2019, and I did this really weird fringe. I'll put the photo over here, you can see it. And I don't know, it looks very strange. So this time I'm not gonna cut a fringe, and plus I'm gonna cut it in a different way. I just saw a YouTube video a while ago, and it was, what was the name? There was like a specific way she cut her hair. She tied up her hair in different segments and then she just cut it off. So I'm gonna try and do it my own way, inspired by what she did. So yeah, let's get to it. So first off, I wanna like probably should change my outfit. Try this cardigan for now. And firstly, this is how long my hair is. Oh no. I don't think I brought my, okay, I did, okay. Anyways, really messy. That's how it looks. How long is it? Very long. Yeah, it's very, very long. So, firstly, it's all entangled because I haven't washed my hair in 3-4 days. I haven't been out 3-4 days, so no point in washing hair that doesn't touch dirt. But yeah, as you can see, there's like tangles in my hair as well. Ignore the extra hair that is falling down everywhere. I need to use the bathroom. Hang on. Tangle at the back. Oh no. Now my secret's been revealed. Oh hair snapping. Stuff I can do with this hair. Thank you.
dye my beautiful long hair. It's like an octopus leg. Wait. Better aim carefully. Be like a Halloween prank. Send someone a bag of your hair. They'll be like, ah, look, it's a hair corpse. No. Pretty nicely. I cut it pretty nicely. And also, I forgot to mention why I'm finally cutting it. Like, I've been thinking about this for a good 2 weeks. I've been having scalp allergies, and it's been causing a lot of dandruff. And if I don't cut my hair, it's going to accumulate in my hair. And I had a severe case of allergies from dust mites, so it's definitely not good for my health, so I'm also cutting it for that reason as well. I had, I think, 3-4 years cases of urticaria due to dust, so after the accumulation in my scalp, I think it's not, it hasn't been good for my respiratory system, so I have to start over with my health. Goodbye, hair. Goodbye, hair. My hair is actually very clean. Not the top of my scalp though, that's not clean at all. Okay, now I have to, I can do some sort of trimming for myself. No. That's not good for me. I'm just gonna take it off. the moment of truth. Might not be even, but you know what? Who cares? I'll fix it later. Too bad. The idea is to keep it short for a long time, because now I kind of want to, I'm in the mood for short hair. Just do. Could have left it there for some other purpose. I don't even know. I don't even know how it is. Hang on. There's still two strands sticking out. Oh my. Okay. I feel like it's uneven at the back.
Anyways, this is it. This is my new look.
I can't wait to try new looks a bit.
Awesome.
Alright guys, so alright guys, so that's my new look for today. I cut my hair finally after planning to cut it for a while. Yeah, so that's it, and I'm pretty happy with it. I want to do a lot of interesting things with this new hair. So yeah, and if you like this video, please click thumbs up and subscribe to me for more interesting wacky videos, because I sure enjoyed that. It was therapeutic and it was nice. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, and take care.